What's up, guys? It works. Today we're back with another Monday video on TruthPlusDare. Trying to make this thing squeak really bad, but it's not working. This week's truth on TruthPlusDare is...
What is the hardest meal you've ever cooked?
I don't know what's the hardest meal I've ever cooked.
I don't usually cook.
I don't cook. I'm gonna say this meal because I think it's gonna be...
This week's dare is...
To cook a meal for your family, so we're making tacos for our family.
So we went to the store and got the groceries for the meal we're making. So we hit up the local grocery store and got some...
Tortillas!
We got flour...
Corn.
Do you have the... And...
Hard shells.
We got tortilla chips.
Chicken. Ground turkey.
And then we got some avocados and tomatoes to make guacamole and stuff.
Cheese. Sour cream.
Lettuce.
And refreshments. She hates me. Let's get cooking! Mm-hmm. So we're gonna start with a little appetizer, side, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
Guacamole.
This is my mom.
Everyone.
Okay.
Oh, that's perfect.
Oh my god, it's like super cool.
And.
Oh, okay.
Is this okay for one of the cutting boards?
Thanks.
And be careful because Dad just sharpened the knives.
Oh yeah, the knives are
really sharp. And they're really sharp right now. And the emergency room is not where this video needs
to go. Let's use these little ones.
Okay. They're still sharp too.
Okay. How do I cut these? So you cut down in a circle like that, and you have to make sure it's connected, and it goes down kind of far here because the pit is like starts like right here, and then it's a circle pit, and then you cut it all the way around like that, and then you just kind of twist it and it pulls open, and then I'll show you from there.
Holy snap.
Oh good god, I'm nervous.
Oh my god, they're not connected.
Huh. Okay, now your thing's open. You got the trash can. Ah! Okay, so I think we can. Oh my god, yours is ginormous! Don't worry, that's just a trash can. We didn't wash our hands!
Oh! Luckily, we didn't get too far. Okay, so I'm sorry if this is a long video.
Yeah, this is probably gonna be a really long video. Just make sure you don't poke through the skin and stab yourself, you know? They don't have to be perfectly, you're literally just going like this, so it's easier to mash later on.
Squeak, squeak, squeak. Ooh, that's satisfying.
And start mashing away. And I'm gonna cut this one up for actually putting in your tacos, if maybe that's what someone wants. I honestly don't know. My dad was like, as a joke, he was like, just go to the store and get some corn dogs and microwave them in the microwave. And I was like, oh. Okay, Dad. So now we put salsa in there, right?
In the
guac. That's how you get it spicy.
You put salsa in the...
Yeah, it's not just avocado mashed up.
Oh.
I hope I'm doing this right. That might make it ruin your top.
I really don't think that's what it's supposed to look like, but it's alright.
I just made that way too spicy. Dad, you put salsa in guacamole, right?
I do.
Okay, good.
Well, I don't usually put it down the drain.
Now I have to put some tomato in there. I'm gonna put some tomato. Why do I feel like if there's any adults watching this, they're hardcore judging us right now?
Sorry.
Is this lettuce? Like, what is this? It really does look like cabbage, but...
It's not. It's lettuce. What?
Hey, y'all!
Oh. Let's just do that. Maybe... like a...
Keep us from chopping your fingers off, you know? Except it doesn't look very pretty. It's like... ew. It looks like... weird.
Under pressure.
We didn't wash this.
It was wrapped up.
Yeah, it was wrapped up. It's okay, guys. Oh my god, Olivia, you just go like this.
Oh my god, I think that's what my mom does actually.
Yeah, my mom does this too.
Oh, you're so smart.
Wait, but how do you make it smaller now?
You go like...
Oh, you chop it the other way now.
Now you go like this.
Dude, this looks like cabbage. Why does it look like cabbage?
Gosh, that was a scary noise.
Guys, when cooking in the kitchen, make sure you have parent supervision.
Oh. I like pushed super hard on this. It like sent metal vibrations through my finger.
Oh god, we just decided to put this in there, didn't we?
Oh no, that's a good decision though.
Try to fit it. This girl, I wonder sometimes.
Oh, those are good.
Ode.
Priceless.
More just taken from my cutting board.
What are olives? Like,
they're like a plant. Right?
I don't know.
It's like sauce. Wait, do we want to put hot or mild?
Mild.
That came pouring out. That scared me. So we're gonna make our taco seasoning. So we have a fourth cup of the taco seasoning, right?
Yes.
And then use three of those. And then we're gonna get 3/4 of water. Mix it up.
Ew, this looks really gross.
Ew. It's okay. Just don't look at it. Just,
so
I don't know. Yeah, okay.
Hey, Eric? Have you heard from Hailey?
I'll use this.
I'm gonna call her.
Boil, reduce heat, and simmer 5 minutes. Okay, first you have to stir this in. That's good, right?
What?
What to do? What do I do?
How long do you think we heat it?
Does it say?
No.
Do you have to cover it or anything? Does it tell you?
No, it just says, ready to serve, heat if desired. Or use in your favorite recipes, which refrigerate any unused portion in a glass or plastic covered container.
Hurry! Shoot, they're backward!
They're walking up!
Just don't open the door!
What do you want me to do, Anna?
Okay, they're here!
Hey, Doug, come here.
Hi!
Come here.
This is our, you're not gonna be in the video.
This is entertaining.
Okay. How was our guac?
This is fun.
Oh, very fun.
How was our guacamole, people?
Nice. I like the little bit of spice in the end.
You have
very
a refresco
fun.
Open?
Okay.
What?
You have the refresco
I'll
open?
Taste this.
Would you like to try one of our favorite wineries?
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank start you. There.
I love a Tempranillo, so that's awesome.
This is a...
It's actually very good.
Nice. Good job!
Went to the Bahamas with that
girl. I love guacamole.
And that's Spike is, he's just sort of follows.
It's like a testimony.
That person is wearing an Athens I Love You t-shirt. They're from Athens. Guacamole. We're going to say
hi. Yes! We're off to a good okay, start!
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
All right, here goes.
All right.
and a one, and a two, and a one, two, three.
Oh my gosh. He's chowing.
Good news, chicken thoroughly cooked.
Yes! Don't tell them our secret.
Good flavor.
I like the
taco seasoning on the chicken. Clutch.
Oh, okay.
Really, we're like a little worried. Addition of sour cream. We don't usually do that, but I like sour cream. So.
Oh, wow.
Lots of good choices. Mm-hmm. Tomatoes, olives, lettuce, cheese. Excellent.
And the meat is not too seasoned.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, good.
It doesn't suck.
It tastes like tacos.
It doesn't suck.
It tastes like tacos.
Yay! David, how do you feel?
Like I'm being watched.
Like you're being watched. Okay.
How do you feel about the food?
Do you feel less hungry?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Will you be going back for seconds?
Yes.
Okay. There you go.
David likes it.
We're so good.
Congratulations, girls. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, salute.
Yes, whatever that means.
Alright guys, we hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure you give it a
big thumbs up!
And comment down below if you enjoyed this video and if you have ever made dinner for your family and what did you make?
Yeah.
So, we were laying on the counter. Our parents, it's literally been hours since we cooked, like 2 hours, 2.5 hours since we cooked, and our parents are still just, you know,
you can hear them.
You can hear them. Yeah, you can hear them. Anyway, guys, we'll see you next week in our Monday video.